In this video, I'd like to explain a few possibilities of ibaQPanel. ibaQPanel allows displaying process and quality data. Related states, events, and camera feeds can be included in individual views. Using ibaPDA client, you can simply add a QPanel view by clicking its button in the toolbar. The panel size can be adjusted by dragging the handles, but you can also open the properties form from the context menu and adjust the panel in more detail. For the header, let's add a shape element from the toolbox. In this case, we are also using the properties dialog to adjust the colors to our liking. With the picture element, we are going to include a sample logo. The source image can be selected from the properties. As we want to display the current time, let's add a label and edit its properties to show the time in the desired format. To show the current machine state, a multi-state label will be used. In this case, we'll adjust the displayed texts in the properties. When you're familiar with ibaPDA, you will know trend graphs. In this example, let's add the first trend graph. As a description, we're going to copy the label from the header and use its duplicate as a template. Then we can change the displayed text and adjust its size. We are also going to add a second label for the second trend graph, like before, by copying the first description. Then add the second trend graph and adjust its size to the current layout. So far, we have operated in design mode. In order to get a first glimpse of our layout in action, we are going to leave design mode. From the signal tree, we can now add signals to the elements of the layout. All elements are now showing current data. By switching to the full client view, we can use the whole monitor for QPanel layouts. We can now tweak our layout to actually use the whole area. In order to do that, we can enter design mode again. Simply select the elements to resize and use the handles to adjust their sizes to the full extent of the panel. This should give you a good impression of the possibilities with ibaQPanel. For more information, take a look at the QPanel page on www.iba-ag.com.